Hello, there's a new website out, thedaily.com by Rupert Murdoch. Anyway, they have this video out. It's kind of funny, actually, about Amish people smuggling raw milk into New York, which is illegal, by the way. And I grew up in this stuff. I don't see why they have it illegal. But anyway, now they're saying from Lancaster Online that they actually shut down that Lancaster County farms that were smuggling that milk. So just giving you a heads up on that.